It's a thriller about a psychologist who is involved in the exploration of a mystery, of a murder mystery, and also has some secrets in his past. Rusty was Dustin's adopted brother, and he was a kid who was very into heavy metal music, and he was accused of killing his family in a satanic ritual. He's a guy who has a normal facade, but inside he has a lot of secrets and he has a lot of self-denial. I guess the thing that's most interesting to me is the way that we create our own realities and the way that we create our own stories and the ways in which the process of creating these stories also creates some self-deception and some questions about reality, about what reality and what memory really is. Well, I think originally the idea was that Dustin was sort of exploring these other mysteries as a way to forget some of the problems in his own life and to try to find a way to distract himself from the troubles that are bearing down on him in his daily life, and particularly the fact that his brother, who was accused of these murders, has been released from prison and exonerated.